with our fellow McKinney Boys High School, Anna Snavely.